I came to Hampshire College with two pairs of Vans, three pairs of jeans, a handful of V-neck t-shirts, and $250.
Did you use
throughout my high school experience, I'd done fairly poorly. If I had no interest in a topic, I rarely did homework, I did well on exams, and that's how I got through high school. We can just talk about Hampshire provided everything that I hadn't had in a public school. After taking a web development course, I built a website for a winery in Northern California. And as a result of that, I learned more industry-relevant skills, and because I'd done good work for them, I received more recommendations and eventually built a client profile. I was looking at my own experience in both entrepreneurship and tech. And actually, African-Americans, Latinos, and other demographics aren't exposed to tech as creators of tech. They're indoctrinated as consumers. As time progressed, I developed the concept of running a personal incubator accelerator.
How'd the proposals go?
I copied and pasted and typed my
notes. MyRise is quite literally MyRise out of poverty. That's what a lot of people don't realize initially when they pitch it.
Someone looks on their desk really quickly. You guys have these interviews.
Finds high school students, individuals that were passionate, hardworking, and maybe under-resourced by their communities, providing them with mentors, teaching them about entrepreneurship, financial literacy, and tech. By running this coding academy in one of the poorest communities in the US, providing these youth with opportunities that otherwise wouldn't exist, is what MyRise has become.